parts for YouTube here. All right, we're back. See, I got a baseball bat. I got 14 of those. Alright. So, I'm guessing they have some kind of psychedelic drug to control our mind, like to like kind of, you know, keep us at a pacified state. Destroy shrines. Is that it? Oh, that's a shrine. Okay. You know what? We'll take care of that right now since we're here. Since we're here, we might as well take care of these problems and then go over to the radio tower and get rid of that. Oh, crap. Alright. Looks like I can't go that way. Way is not obvious. I'm on this island with these nice guys.
Church makes do with what's on hand. We don't need help from outsiders.
Alright, got him. Let's see who else is on this island with us before we take care of that thing that's spewing out that green shit mist. Right? That green mist that made us all starry-eyed and stuff. I'm guessing that has something to do with Faith, the enchantress. So far, it only looks like three guys here. If it's just that, then I can take care of these guys, no problem. He saw me. Okay, so how?
Good to go.
I just want to take care of this thing. Oh, hello. Take that, shrine. I love explosions. All right, I'm full. Okay, so we got rid of our first little shrine there. Oh, kind of fun. Gotta work on my stealth. I'm pretty sure there's a way to, like, level up my stealth and everything, but I have not found the way to do that. Activate the radio tower. I'm pretty sure that's not gonna be super easy. Gotta watch out. Might be people around. So far, nothing. Don't hear anybody. All right, I guess this is one of those that I can just climb. All right, let's go. No problems here. We're gonna climb this and take care of that radio.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Oh, thank you. Wasn't thinking about that at all. Now I'm thinking about falling now. That's great. Oh shit, it's high up. And bam, we did it. We liberated this place.
Hey deputy, I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Where, how the fuck did you get here?
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
Alright.
Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The Little Sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Okay.
Damn it! Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The cult's at our doorstep, and I think they're here from up playing. We can't hold out for long.
This is Grace, camping out at the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
Okay. Let's see, what else is out there? Hello.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The cook's days are fucking numbered.
So I said that we was going to head north, which we are. But I think we're going to need a companion. So I'm going to get
it's
this.
Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
We're gonna set our point there.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
All right. The spark. Okay. Loading up. I'm going to see if I'm going to go up north, but we're going to try to get Boomer real quick. Boomer is the dog that's been kind of like advertised in this game.
Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me, Even the father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes! Oh, crap.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
Okay.
Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Alright, creepy.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
So they telling me the head... Where's John Hudson? That's Jacob. Yeah, they telling me to head south. I'm not heading south, man. I'm heading north. Fuck them. Like, I'm heading north. I don't know what they think I am going to do. That's Faith territory. Faith territory. Yeah, I'm heading north.
It's Ray Ray.
So, you know what?
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The Coop's days are fucking numbered.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started.
Uh-huh.
Lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Nope, I'm going up north. Bait. Animals, hunt animals and loot their skin and bait. Equip bait to through the wheel, weapon wheel. Throw it with a R1 to attract a predator that will attack the closest prey. If you kill an animal with melee or arrows, you will get more bait and skins. First time I saw animals. But nah, we're heading up north. We're going to head up this way. Oh, wait a minute. Hello. Let's see. Reverse. Drive on. This is great. So, how's everybody doing, man? Wait. Where are you going? Where's it taking me? Where is it taking me? Oh, okay. It's taking me to where I need to go. Alright. Go. So, I'm doing great.
Your wheels. Follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Did I spot a skunk or something? Yeah, I spot a skunk. Okay. So I can hunt animals and stuff like that. Let me see if I can. Plus. They're dead. Can't do anything about them. I can hunt some skunk real quick. Be the first animal to actually start hunting. Alright, well, I'm in. Face.
Deputy,
reason.
You've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
All right. All right. Okay. I don't know who that is. All right, I'm going to stay clear of them. Oh, okay, I can loot those trucks. I don't have the means to do that yet. So I'm not. It's all about being semi-smart about this and moving stealthily, because I'm not at the point where I can just, you know, do whatever I want. I knew you was somewhere. Couldn't tell where though. But I think I killed my first little skunk over here. Where is it? Did I get it? Where'd it go? Oh shit. Do anything with this. Let's keep on moving. I could destroy them. I probably could, but I don't have the. I think I got some bombs on me, but I don't think that's probably the best thing to do right now. And I got a long way to go. Alright. This is the place. Here. Can't tell if that's a person or not there.
Don't think we'll have any trouble from this far.
There we go. Easy.
I should have run when I had the chance.
There we go. Everything's cool.
Fuck, man.
If you don't help me, I'm a dead man.
If you hadn't shown up, who knows what would have happened?
Man, you would have been dead.
What a perfect day to be forced out of my home.
Anybody else in here? Alright. Looks like everything's cool in here. Loot you. Let's see, what else is here? Ah, Vietnam. Yeah, Vietnam comment, so there's collectible here. Alright.
Hey. Shoot that cougar quick!
Head up near Mabel's, be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn cougar will go after anything.
Alright.
God damn it all.
I was about to say, like, what the fuck was that? That was a damn cougar. Alright. So found a cougar. Also found a dead body in the middle of the road. That's great. Take this. Bliss oil. I know, I'm taking like the long dumb route to where I want to go. Which is
Name's Jeff.
A hill, so it looks like I should go. This ain't go straight. Or I could go over to Peaches and take care of that, but we'll come back to that later. I want to take care of this up part first and then kind of like roll that way. So we'll go this way. Sherry's notes. Great Grandpa Woodhouse marked where he put the whiskey barrels. His journal mentions a red cross and then a painted letter nearby saying which direction to go. There's more markers underwater too. Okay. So lots of stuff to look for. Man, I wish this damn thing was working right. Alright, well, stay off the main road, that's obvious. Sounds like somebody's trying to run. There's no way to get onto the road now. I'm kind of stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck off the road now. I can't get on the road.
Wolverine, watch the clouds!
Uh-oh. Hearing all kinds of stuff. I can't get off these damn roads. I can't get out of here. So I'm kind of like stuck. They put up this fence that goes on forever. I mean, can't really do anything. Why should hunt? Again, can't do anything. Damn, wish I could. Well, see, it's a good and bad thing that I'm not on the trail. Because if I was, then I'd be screwed. I would swim across that, but then again, I don't know what kind of dangers are on the dangers is in the water. Of course, like being on the road is crazy dangerous too. Where am I on a map here? Alright, seems like I'm almost off the island. Off this little island, going to some sort of mainland. Just gotta keep on going off this path here. Alright, looks like we can kinda get back on the road again. Yep, no. Nope, can't get back on the road from here. Just an overlook. Whoop, that's a stupid idea. Alright. I'm in Whitetail Country.
These mountains are home to Eli and his Whitetail Militia. Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp.
You can say that again.
Maybe you can start there.
Holy shit!
Help me! Please!
I can't die! Please, someone help me!
Get out of here.
Who's
too late.
Let's see. Do I have any grenades?
Murdo! Heading your way!
If you don't help me, I'm a dead man.
Man, shut up. I'm helping you.
Fucking close. I've never been so scared in my life.
They're gonna kill me.
Shit.
I'm gonna break you!
Hey, help me get out of here.
Holy shit!
Nothing's gonna save you now!
Help me. Help me out before it's too late.
Moving now!
Don't give up. Not yet.
Oh, God! Please! Help me!
Whoa!
All right, come on. Damn. Fuck. I thought I had it. I probably should have never thrown that grenade. Oh, ain't this peaceful. Did you think you were free? Jacob.
I got that drink here. How long has I been doing this? 32 minutes. 32 minutes on me winding through all that good stuff.
Oh. Really? Am I all the way here? Come on, man. Don't tell me I'm all the way here. I gotta walk all the way back. I gotta walk all the way back to there. Wow, really? Really? I gotta go all the way back. This is bullshit, and I gotta figure out how much it costs to get a new controller. That's another thing I gotta figure out. I gotta figure out how much it costs to get a new controller, because this is stupid. If this dude put a fence around the whole thing, and this, I think there's a garbage truck outside my window. That's great. At least I don't have to worry about, you know, things like sharks or, you know, piranhas. I'm pretty sure alligators aren't in Montana. Pretty certain of that. Not 100%, but I'm going to go out on a limb and say yes. I usually stay towards tropic areas. Oh shit, did you see that? Somebody got ate up by a wolf.
Ah.
that right there took a few. Let's see. Congratulations, you complete your first challenge. Complete more challenges to earn more perks. Oh, okay. Okay, I can do perks now. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Human fish. Swim faster. Hold breath longer. Also works in arcade. Unlock parachute. Grappling. Close combat. Boomer. Oh, I can't. Let's see. Assassin. Heavy weapon mastery. Harvest mastery. Let's see. I can do some fly fishing. King of the jungle. You know what? Call sis to do that. Come on, not do that. Give me back my bow.
I've seen hairy situations before, but not like that.
Hey man, you cool?
There's this girl out there, Skylar. Amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you got the chance.
Where's that? That is Jacob's territory. I gotta head back up north though. So Jacob controls a large field of stuff.
Lights will all go out, but we'll finally see the chaos come. Let our house destroy. The lights will all go out, but we'll finally see.
Got him. Alright. That wasn't too smart, but at least I did it. Taking this new path. There. There's absolutely no mercy there. It's just wait it. Missed them. Oh well. Nothing I can do about that. They're gone now. Oh, man, I need to hold more stuff. Man, I want to be able to hold more stuff. That's ideal. Uh-oh. There goes one of those, what they call them, angels floating around. Where you go? Where you go? I just saw him. Where? Angel disappeared. Okay. Where am I? Man, I am not as far north as I thought I was. There's a pickup truck there. Maybe I'll just use that. If it wasn't for this damn fence blocking the way. Has to be a way. Oh, there goes an opening right there. Okay, cool. Ooh, I found a compound. Okay. Is this like a fast travel point? Okay, yeah, it is. All right, great. There goes one person. Five. Damn, there's a lot. Could've sworn I heard somebody. I don't know how I'm going to roll with this one. Wait, is there somebody up there? That's stupid. How come no one's up there? There's somebody else. Looks like they're all hanging out there. Is there a way in somewhere? Man, if I had a sniper rifle, man, this would be super easy. Like, if I had a sniper, this would be easy. It's not even a thing. Man, I just snipe everybody. Hit that one, hit that one, that one, that one, then that one. That one will come out and hit that one. Man, if I had a sniper rifle, this would be way easier. All right. Oh, I got this bow and arrow. Wait, how many shots? Damn, I only got 2 shots. Fuck, I'm fucked. Okay. Shots. Beware. There's a dog in here. Fuck. Alright, how I'm going. Whew, how I'm going to play this, y'all. How I'm going to play this. I'm probably going to have to end up going in guns blazing. If I only have 2 shots. Only count all these people here. Wonder if I can sneak in through this back door. Alright, there's another guy. Those white flowers they was telling me about.
Whoa!
Took one out. He's dead. There goes another one. He's all the way out here. If I can take him. I heard that. Yeah.
Was coming right for me. Woo. You scared the crap out of me. I have to admit, you did. But you didn't catch me. I heard you coming. Oh crap, this place is on fire. Oh crap, I did not realize it was on fire like that. Damn. I was like, wait a minute. What's going on? Oh, it's on fire. Everything's on fire. Please don't spawn me all the way. Please don't spawn me all the way back. Please don't spawn me all the way. Think they noticed.
Who killed him?
Yep. Who did kill him? I don't know.
Open your eyes, people! We have a killer out here!
Sure, stay out of sight for a while.
Careful! This one knows what they're doing!
Another damn mystery to solve.
What the hell's that?
Gotcha. Alright. Bye. Got one just by staying back here. And he's propped up. I don't know what to do now.
Whoa! Get looking! Find him!
Last I saw, they were outside that building.
A father hardened my heart. You can't beg your way.
Way.
Where did that come from?
Nope. I don't got nothing.
That can't be good! Go, go, go!
You can't see me. I'm behind this box. Good. Okay, okay. that was real bad. Nope. Didn't go that way. Nope. That was real bad. We gotta go this way now. Ouch. How many bullets I have? Alright, let's find another way in. That's... See if I can do this a little bit better than before. Found it. Alright. I wonder if I can find more ammo somewhere. Oh, good. There's ammo. Here. Oh man, it's a target range. Okay. Nice. Oh, and I get arrows. Nice. Thank you. Thank you for the arrows. I am grateful for these arrows. Gotta get rid of those dolls. The dolls will get me murdered here. This is the worst I've done so far. Get him. Think I might have got him. Hopefully I got them all. Hopefully I got them all. Shit. All right. Need
white flowers is how they make bliss, I guess. Nope.
Right. Oh, man.
Okay, so did I make this a travel point, or is it a travel point? There's a church here. It'd be nice if this is a travel point. Save me a lot of trouble. Wait. Oh. Wait a minute. I remember this place. This is where we got the, damn. Yeah. Okay. Now I remember. Okay. Now I remember where is this? Because we landed, like, right over here, and we walked. Okay. Now I remember this place. Now I know what this place is. Okay. Not me driving. This is not me driving. Put on auto driving. I put on auto. This is auto going. Being stupid. I like how if you look at my arms, they look like a white person's arms. Even though I clearly say I'm black. That was stupid. I forget all about that. That was stupid of me. All right, let's try this again one more time.